Pauly D has lived in a handful of stunning locations throughout his Jersey Shore career, from Miami to Florence and even epic Jersey mansions. Since finding success from the MTV series, he settled in Las Vegas, currently living in a sprawling mansion full of custom cars, arcade games, and a DJ booth. Not to mention, he even has a room with a tanning bed and gym to keep up with his GTL at all times. We're gonna take a look at his impressive abodes. We even found the listings. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Pauly Del Vecchio, also known as Pauly D or DJ Pauly D, is a TV personality best known for being a main cast member on Jersey Shore since 2009. Aside from being the first of the cast to score a spin-off show, he's also found plenty of success with his DJ career. Considering he's always performing in Las Vegas, he's settled there in a gorgeous mansion. Pauly D is actually the richest of the Jay Shore cast, with an estimated net worth of about $20 million, thanks in part to his steady DJing gig. With a bank account like that, it's not surprising he's decked out his mansion with amazing features, like a pool with waterfalls and a car collection in the garage with his name on them. Hey everyone, I'm Kara the Vampire Slayer, bringing you another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment. This one, checking out where Jersey Shore superstar Pauly D calls home. If you like this one, be sure to check out recent drops on his castmates' homes like Vinny and JWoww, which we'll link to at the end. Don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell for notifications because we post brand new videos daily. You can follow me on Instagram to chat, and now let's get into this video. In 2012, Pauly D snagged his current Las Vegas mansion for $2 million, and the place is fit for a GTL king. And if you don't know what GTL is, you clearly never watched Jersey Shore. It stands for Gym, Tan, Laundry. Pauly, a Rhode Island native, left the East Coast to pursue his DJ career, and it seems like that was a good decision, settling on a desert oasis mansion full of top-of-the-line amenities. His expansive home sits on half an acre lot, and inside stands 8,456 square feet of space with 7 beds, 7 full baths, and 3 half baths. There's a gorgeous dramatic entryway with 26 foot tall ceilings, as well as a great room with more high ceilings just next door. The common rooms also include a formal dining room and a spacious gourmet kitchen. The dining room has vaulted ceilings, while the kitchen has granite counters and dual islands with space to not only food prep, but to grab a casual meal at the bar-style seats. There are top-of-the-line stainless steel appliances, as you might expect, and it looks like the perfect spot for Pauly to wine and dine with some meatballs, while a sunny breakfast nook overlooks the pool. Other bonuses here include walk-in and butler's pantries for storage. Pauly's mansion has a beautiful master suite that has everything from a sitting area to a built-in fireplace and palatial master bath. The ensuite has a Neptune jetted tub and top-of-the-line valveless shower, while his retreat also has dual walk-in closets and terrace access. If that's not enough, there's also a games room with a billiards table, and Pauly also added more goodies since moving in. The reality star is everything for his GTL needs and then some in the comfort of his own home, with a personal tanning salon with tanning bed and shelf full of tanning lotions right next to his gym. There's also a DJ booth where Pauly can practice for his shows, and when he needs some downtime off of work, he's also built an arcade in his home. Out back, his amazing house has a stone patio and resort style vibes with a stylish swimming pool that also offers waterfalls and a built-in spa. I already know that that pool is ideal for those hot Las Vegas summers. Pauly even said that he can shoot hoops whenever he pleases, since he added an outdoor basketball court to the property. Pauly has introduced fans to his girlfriend Nikki Hall on Jersey Shore Family Vacation in the past, who shares the luxury residence with him these days. Thanks to Instagram, we've also seen Nikki taking advantage of the stunning kitchen when she posted an Instagram Live cooking a meal while Pauly watched. During an interview back in 2018, Pauly spoke about his home and, well, saying, "It still doesn't feel real to me. I wake up in the morning and pinch myself to make sure I'm not actually dreaming. It was always a dream of mine to tour the world as a DJ, and the show has given me the audience to do that. I truly am living my dream." He went on about his mansion, "I wanted my house to be a home for me and have everything that I needed in it. So it has a basketball court, a gym, tanning beds, laundry, an arcade, a garage for my cars and bikes, and mini golf. You know, the essentials. Yeah, let's not forget Polly also has a garage stacked up with his custom car collection that includes Lamborghinis, Rolls Royces, and more, all with Polly D plates. Earlier this year in 2021, another place Polly once called home came up for sale in New Jersey. The New Jersey home, located in the Manalapan area, was where the Jay Shore castmates lived for the Family Vacation spin-off series, and it came up on the market for $1.4 million. Spanning 6,000 square feet with 7 bedrooms and 7 baths, it sure had space for all the Guidos, and it was the site for filming 3 seasons of the hit show since 2018. So if it looks familiar, that's definitely why. Features include a heated basement with a gym, Olympic-sized pool, modern kitchen, and more. The home was first listed in 2017 before Jersey Shore producers discovered the place and took it off the market 3 months later. Now that the show's newer seasons stopped filming there and moved to locations like Las Vegas, close to Pauly D's home base, the owner was ready to sell again and listed the New Jersey mansion for $1.4 million. The home boasted a sprawling entryway with double height ceiling, grand staircase, sparkling chandelier, and an arched window for sunlight. A formal living area was also full of light with double Renaissance windows on both walls. While the room is classy and elegant, it no doubt hosted some Jay Shore party nights. The main gourmet kitchen in the mansion has been updated with top-of-the-line appliances for any cooking needs, and this is where Polly's co-star Mike the Situation spent many days cooking up a storm. Not to mention, the room boasts a large central island for all the castmates to gather around. There's even a second kitchen located in the heated basement here. The large master suite had double doors to a private balcony, as well as a living area with flat screen TV and ensuite attached bath. Polly snagged this large room for his stay. There were still 7 more luxury rooms in the home. Polly and his friends could also get their GTL on in the basement gym or tan near the Olympic-sized custom pool out back. The lavish backyard had a clear water pool with rock fountain and clay slide, as well as a sheltered patio and lounge area for entertaining. While Polly didn't live here permanently, the new owners will be scoring a piece of Jay Shore history. Now we've taken a look at where Polly D calls home, so I'm gonna bring this house tour to an end. We got to check out his insane Las Vegas mansion, which the DJ and reality star has set up with all of his favorite amenities. That includes a home tanning salon, gym, DJ booth, basketball court, and more. Out of all the goodies throughout the mansion, which were your favorites? I love the backyard with the waterfall style pool, as well as the fancy and spacious kitchen. I love Las Vegas, but I'm not sure I could live in the desert full time. I would consider it though. And it seems like Polly is loving it. Be sure to tell me what you liked or didn't like about Polly D's estate in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram to chat, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Bye!